shadow on the wall in the apartment above mine. The first I thought that I was dreaming, but then I heard the voice of a girl and it sounded like she'd been crying. Now I'm too hurried to be sleeping, so I took the elevator to the second floor. Walked down the hall and then I knocked upon a door. She opened up and I asked about the things I've been hearing. She said, I think your ears are playing tricks on you. Sweater zipped up to her chin. Thanks for caring, sir, that's nice of you, but I have to go back in. Wish I could tell you about the noise, but I didn't give a thing. She said, so that she knows that she can lean on me. And when she is the ones I know exactly.